the set is what we've called a memory space. So throughout the piece, Rose tells us various different stories, and we use the various lights and colours that are built into the set to sometimes we reflect the emotional journey that Rose is going through and that she's talking about. Other times we use them to represent slightly more naturalistically landscapes and spaces and events that take place during the play.